Ladies and gentlemen, welcome back. Not me again here. We're still in Concord. To be expected, it's a pretty cool place. And I just want to quickly check out where that Deathclaw came from. If I can remember bloody where. Now, I've gone back home. I've sorted out some weapons. I've upgraded this. I put a scope on the revolver rifle that I got, which is pretty cool. I just want to see what's down here. Okay. Was not expecting that. Concord Civic Access. What's down here? I feel like it's a shotgun matter, really. Shotgun for close quarters. Okay, so this is interesting. Why was that chained off? The hell is that? My luck. Am I gonna run across more of these? Can't wanna go into this chained off area. I kinda think I'm gonna find a ghoul or something in here. Oh, I would say I'm being stealthy, I'm not. Close. Got it.
That's it.
No, I don't want to turn that over. So there's zombies. I was not expecting that to happen. I'd have to start using my dog a bit more to find items. So it looks like this just loops back round. Take the lantern. Desk fans I really want. I need the screws. Okay. Leave my dog alone, buddy. I don't know how you heal the dog. I'm slightly afraid he's gonna die. And then I'll be very sad. If that ever occurs. There'll be tears. Lots of crying. There's nothing there, I guess this is where the mole rats come from. Hey, dog meat.
No.
Come here.
How you doing, buddy? Hey, boy. Think you can find something for me? See if there's any good stuff nearby, boy.
What do you found, jump? Hasn't said he's not found anything yet. Why do you want me to go that way? I don't want to go out. Where does this take me? Back to the Commonwealth. No, thank you. I'm convinced there's something nifty down here. What is this? Potato right away. Not too bad, not too bad. Pretty spooky for me. Sitting there munching your sugar bombs. Rad roach. Seriously? I must have been on the ceiling. Did not see them. It's another exit to the Commonwealth. I don't particularly want to go. Is that to the Commonwealth though? That's the thing. Watch out, doggy. There's ya. Like, if one of those exits goes up to a building that you wouldn't normally get access to, that would be pretty awesome. You're not anything good. Neither are you, just a bunch of ride hobos. Hey! Parting! Oh, the joys of being professional, eh? So I went all this long way just to get there, really. Ah, fuck! What the hell are you? Where the fuck did you come from? Ah, crap. No. Where are you going? Fuck! I don't even know where he came from. Holy shit! Holy shit! I'm actually, my heart's beating a bit now. I was actually just trying to see if there's a way through here. Like, I should bomb it or something. But I can't really see if there's anything worth it in there. There's a box there. And there's a 3 spooky 5 me skelly there. I obviously don't have the strength to punch through walls. Hey buddy, buddy. Do me a favor. I want you to see if you can find anything.
Hey boy, think you can find something for me?
I want you to look for items.
See if there's any good stuff nearby, boy.
What the hell was that? Was he throwing up? Ugh, didn't find anything. Just gave me the weirdest open mouth stare ever. Hey, Bethesda. Fix. Obviously I've come this way. So, can I get up here? Nope. I'm gonna have to go back up and round, I think. Okay, so it looks like I've examined everything here. I think. Okay. Let's head back out. That wasn't too shabby a run, I don't think. Apart from the whole my alert jumping on me. I'm just going to quickly find a bed or a sofa to pass the time. Or a chair. Anything, because I absolutely detest nighttime in games. I've said before, nighttime in games can F off. It's just so annoying. I don't think there's anything else around here, to be honest. Alright, so I'm gonna just now quickly fast travel to Sanctuary, which is where Preston should be meeting me. Obviously quick save first, because I keep forgetting to do that. Let's go see what Preston's got for us. So it's teleported me straight here, which is pretty cool. So this is my base in Sanctuary. Ah, no, there he is. Hello, Codsworth.
Welcome back, sir. I do hope you were able to find some...
Was this my house? Was this one my house? No, this one was not my house. But I'll take the toaster. And I'll take your cola and I'll take your pork and beans. I like the sound of the sound of the flies, man. This game is stupidly atmospheric. When you let it get to you. I can't remember which one was my house. Kind of bad. Dog meat, you're kind of annoying. You just seem to get in the way. But it's okay, you're a dog. You're a dog, it's fine. I understand. Oh, I think I'm hungry. IRL TBH. Was this my home? No. I don't know where home is. I have absolutely no idea where my home is. I really should just go talk to Preston, shouldn't I? Wait, was that my home? No, that's not my home. That can't be my home. Did I see this fan? Did I see desk fan? No, I want a desk fan. Hey, buddy. Preston! Oi! Come back.
Hey, good to see you again. I was hoping you'd show up.
Yeah,
I've listened to Mama Murphy all along. Pretty nice place she's found for us. I think we could settle down here. Make it a place to call home. What do you think?
Yeah, I used to like living here. Before the war.
What do you mean? Before what war? Are you saying...
I lived here over 200 years ago. I was frozen or something for most of it. Just woke up a little while ago.
Damn. Like one of those old pre-war ghouls. You say you were frozen. Anybody else make it out with you?
My son. Somebody took him away while I was still trapped. I've been looking for him.
Damn. I'm sorry. I hope you find him. Let me know if there's any way I can help. Anyway, I am glad you're here. And I hope you don't mind, but I've got another favor to ask. I've
had always with the favors, Preston.
Asking for help. There's still hope in there are Minutemen out there, somewhere. The only chance to start rebuilding the Minutemen is to show people that they can count on us when they need us. Trouble is, I've got my hands full here.
Cool.
Do you think you could go help out with the settlement?
Yeah, definitely.
I'd be glad to help.
That's fantastic. The Minutemen could use more people like you.
See, I'm a good guy.
If you want to help out around here at all, talk to Sturgis. I'm sure he'd be glad for all the help he can get.
All I want right now is a sofa to wait this time away. It's 5 a.m. Let's wait 4 hours. What's up, buddy? What you got? Nice. You're a good dog. What else you got? That's a bit spooky. But it's a safe. A novice safe. Oh, I failed. I win at life.
Sweet.
Gold, oil, and steel. Yeah, screw it. Let's load up on that crap. So, I'd really like to find my house, because I did hear someone mention that there's like a comic book in the kids' bedroom.
Sir, welcome back, sir. I do hope you were able to find some assistance in Concord.
I was.
How were things here while I was gone?
Oh, just catching. And you, sir?
You could say that.
Can't have enough of those, these. I realize that I'm no Mr. Gutsy, but
oh.
If needed...
Uh-huh. Yes, of course.
Right behind you, sir.
Cool. Oh, no, duck me.
There, pup. You're Martin.
No, dog meat, please. I didn't mean it. Dog meat, no, dog meat, please. Dog meat, no. I think this is my home.
I wonder what Diamond City will be like. If the name has anything to do with it, it must be quite nice.
So. Blast Radius board game. There it is. So I want to increase permanently my intelligence or my perception. Let's go intelligence. Excellent. I'll be honest with you, I want my dog back.
Hell yeah.
What? They permanently do... Wow. Alright, so, our quests. Jay. The first step, talk to the settlers, talk to Sturgis. Do you want us to talk to Sturgis? And let's level up. I'm not sure exactly what I want. My perception's pretty high. Now I instantly gain 1 point. Endurance, charisma. I don't really like talking to people. Agility. Yes, give another point into agility. Hey, Sturgis.
You willing to do some work?
Yes.
I'd be glad to help. Just...
Well, for starters, we could use some real beds. We've been sleeping on the ground for too long. Just make sure we can sleep with a roof over our heads. Some of these old houses still look solid enough to do the trick. There's a workbench over there you can use. Give me a holler if you need anything.
So this is going to be some building stuff. We'll do that later. No, that's not what I want to do. I don't want to spend time building beds. Alright, the first step. That's what I want. Bolt 111. Alright, there's 10 Pines Bluff. That's where I want to go. So, I'm going to assume it's just a case of... just moving there, really. I can't fast travel there because I've not found it yet. So, let's just get our asses to it. I'm guessing it's that one, just east of us. And, yeah, there should be a quicker way there. Let me just check my map, though, real quick. So, I need to head out to the Red Rocket. I can get there faster from Concord. So let's fast travel to Concord. I'll make our way from there. Okay. I need to take the left road. I think that's the road they want me to take. Give me some of that. Is this the correct way? Yeah, it is. So I just head straight down this way. I'm still not used to the control scheme. You would think I should be. For some reason I wanted to get up there. Okay. Oh man, the landscape's freaking amazing. It's like what you'd expect 200 years after a nuke fell, you know, all the trees are dead. What's over there? I like the look of that place, I want to go there. I want to explore. Thicket excavations. Oh! Okay. Okay, yeah, I wasn't expecting that. That looks pretty cool, doesn't it, Codsworth? So is this like a granite mine or a salt mine or something? Granite, probably. Marble. But it's kind of where I want to go anyway. It looks a bit risky. Nope. Alright. Over here I go then. I just want to get up the top somehow. I like how they cut stairs out. That's pretty cool. See those ninja moves. Some kind of weird two-headed cow. Okay.
First mistake, last
mistake. Oh really? I like this idea. Sweet. Do we have anyone else to kill? Tally-ho! You up there. Anyone else? I can't tell if that's people shooting me or just sounds. Hey. This looks like a pretty cool place. So it's a US Air Force base. Yeah. I was quite lucky with those raiders though, because they were a bit preoccupied fighting the mole rats and blowflies. But it looks like I can perhaps claim this place for myself. What the fuck is the screwdriver doing in a toaster? I can hear someone talking. I don't think I'm exactly alone here. Alright, shotgun time.
Okay, that might have hurt.
What did you do, Codsworth? I don't even know where he is. Where is he? I'm assuming he fell off. I took your head off. Oh, you enjoyed that. I did. Hey, what's up, man? Glad you could make it. What's with the music? Why have you gone all dramatic? There's no enemies on the radar. I completely poon those guys. Love that. Alright, let's head down into the Air Force base here. I'm anxious to see what it is. I just love exploring in games like this. I shouldn't loot everything though. It's guaranteed to be some more raiders down here. In fact, I'm looking forward to it.
Sir, do proceed carefully here. I find this place unsettling.
Yeah, I would too. Frickin' landmines. So you're attached to that door.
I find this level of darkness entirely unnecessary.
There's a bomb there.
Won't be able to hack this.
I need a higher level hacker perk.
This level of security is necessary these days.
Who's it?
So long, locked doors.
Bye bye. God, you go, Codsworth, you evil little bastard. Look at him. Peekaboo, slicey dicey. So I need a higher level hacker perk. Like, how do I get my hacker's perk up? Where is it? Iron Fist, Toughness, Vans, Gunslinger, Scrounger, Commando, Medic, Lady Killer, Leadbelly, Armorer, Lifegiver, Lone Wanderer, Gunnut, Sneak, Bloody Mess. I don't think there is a hacker perk. Hey, what does that do if it... Pressing Alt and Control does nothing. Ah, that's what it does. So if I'm going to max out one of these to get down to one of these. Vans, let Vault Tech guide you. The path closest to your quest target is displayed in VATS. Gunslinger. So where is my hacker? Is that under intelligence? Toughness, Pickpocket, Iron Fist. Like, how do I get the hacker perk? I mean, it tells me. Do I just unlock it? Next point I get, I'll just try and unlock one. I want something that's intelligent based. Is that intelligence based? Medic? Why does intelligence affect? Why does intelligence affect that? So, how do I get my hacker perk up? Voices again.
Well, just don't get yourself killed.
Fine.
Get some of them.
Kill him.
Shit. She's got a fucking minigun. Akak? Who the hell is Akak? She's going close.
Hey,
Missed. Hit. Nice. Good job, Cods. There's more. My health's not too bad. Oh, Codsworth, thank you, man. Covering my back. Ah. How do I miss at that rate? Seriously. Twice. Yeah, go fix him. Fancy lads again. So, I'm pretty glad I got a minigun. Oh, that's Ben. Oh, I love you. I need screws! Don't judge me! Meh. Stimpak, yeah. Oh man, I'm too fat. I need to drop some junk. I'll do that and we'll be right back with another episode. Thanks for watching.